I was so afraid of being hurt by life again that I just stopped living.